evening.
On fire, how are you?
I hope all right.
So do I.
Hi.
Here we go again. So, what have you been up to? Flying here, flying there?
Hey, that's all right. We just finished the last Puritan in Vienna.
I believe very strong that there is a God there. I mean, when you think of the mystery of life itself, it really has to be a God. Who invent all this? Who make, who create all these things? You know, it has to be a God. And I do believe very much. I'm not a fanatic of the religion, but of course I pray. I have my prayings to Santa Cecilia, which is the patron of music, and to San Blas, which is the patron of the throw. You always have to thank him every day. Of course, when you lose somebody that you love very much, you miss them more, because you would like to share the moments of happiness, the greatest moments of joy, with the people you love very much. I mean, particularly my father or other people from the family there, one has lost.
Okay. I'll come and do your hands and come here in the room. Yes?
Put a little bit of the mousse.
You do? Yes. The screen outside now is even better. Close your eyes. Than it was before. You remember it used to be made up of dots?
Yeah.
Now it's made up of squares. And fantastic quality.
Thank you.
Well, I think that the day that I will retire, I would like it very much than the people will miss the kind of performance that I was able to give to them. I hope that they will say it, really, the hours, the days, the years that we hear him, he make us feel happy and he gave us the best that he could give us. And we are going to miss that. And that's what I wanted. That's what I wanted.